The elements have to come together just right to see the famous firefall in Yosemite. There has to be snow at the top of the cliff, and temperatures need to be warm enough for that snow to melt to create the cascading waterfall. If clouds roll in, or even a hint of haze, it will block the minutes-long window during sunset when vibrant colors reflect on the water just right to make it look like a stream of fire is flowing toward the ground. Not to mention you have to be lucky enough to score a reservation during the short 2-week window when it happens, if it happens, at the end of each February. But when it all comes together, the stunning sight is said to be simply magnificent. Just ask two local photographers who scored epic images of the rare phenom for 3 nights this week, capturing on camera what could be called one of nature's greatest shows. Mark Girardeau, a Mission Viejo photographer known for capturing the region's wildlife and creator of Orange County Outdoors, teamed up with Torrance landscape photographer Patrick Coyne for the adventure about a 6-hour drive from Southern California. The duo are mostly recently known for their breathtaking photos of last year's rare bioluminescence phenomenon that showed up along the Southern California coast, the first to capture the neon blue waves caused by agitated algae. For us, it's all about the chase and getting those special moments, just like the bioluminescence, said Coyne, who captured a viral video of dolphins frolicking in the neon water. It's a nice little reminder that we live in such a beautiful area and sometimes we take it for granted. This time, they were after lava-colored waters, a sight Coyne got to see for the first time 2 years ago. It was magical, it was one of the most incredible experiences I've ever seen, he said. You want more and more. There were a lot of first-timer misses during his 2019 trip, he admits. He showed up late and it was tough to find the right spot among the crowds. He forgot a chair, so he stood for hours in the snow. And he didn't think to bring food along. This year, Coyne scored a hard-to-get reservation for February 22, right as the state's stay-at-home order lifted a few weeks ago. Girardeau, hitting the refresh button over and over, then got a spot for February 21. The sight was so amazing, they stuck around for a third sunset before heading back home. It's not like other waterfalls, this is just straight snow melt, Girardeau said. There can't be any clouds blocking the sun, if there's a single cloud in the way, it won't show up. You never know if it's actually going to show up or not. I've heard stories of people showing up and never seeing it. The first night, they shot images from above the tree line to see the firefall from a distance, a sketchy trek through trees and steep hills away from the crowds. After a while, the view is like something out of a movie, Girardeau said. It was just surreal. It was the shot we really wanted.